Hey guys, I'm at the airport at Visakhapatnam waiting for my flight, but I thought I must talk about the MV Ever Given. The deal has been done between the SCA, which is the Suez Canal authorities, and the MV Ever Given owners. The Japanese people have not released what the amount is for which the deal has been done, but it appears that now they finally agreed. Last time the SCA asked for about $550 million, and the Japanese asked for about they offered $150 million. तो मुझे लगता है कुछ उसके आसपास 300 मिलियन के आसपास डील हो गई होगी. ऑफिशियली तो कोई नहीं बता रहा, बट आई नो वन थिंग, जापानीज पीपल आर वेरी वेरी गुड विद देयर नेगोशिएशन स्किल्स. दे आर नॉट लाइक यू नो रोड साइड नेगोशिएटर्स. वो आलू सब्जी खरीदते हैं ना, वैसा नेगोशिएशन नहीं करेंगे वो लोग. उनका बहुत अच्छा स्ट्रेटजी होता है, विच आई ऑल्सो टॉक अबाउट इन वन ऑफ माई कोर्सेज ऑन हाउ टू नेगोशिएट एवरीथिंग इन लाइफ. वाइल दी SCA, विच इज द इजिप्शियन साइड ऑफ द पीपल, दे मे एक्चुअली बार्गेन लाइक द फ्रूट वालाज एंड सब्जी वालाज. Not to get me wrong, it's not the people, but the type of negotiation that they do. So never negotiate in that manner. You must always negotiate keeping certain principles in mind, keeping certain FORs in mind. FOR is the frame of reference of the other party. And look at your final requirement whenever you go for such deals. I think it's an amazing thing, because such situations and incidents can land up in these ships being arrested and locked up for almost 10 years 20 years. So I'm sure the Japanese people have made the SCA, Suez Canal authorities, understand that it is not a win-win for anybody. Aap bhi jahaz idhar rakhoge maroge, hamara bhi jahaz khada rahega marenge. So they have to reach some conclusion. So congratulations to the MV Ever Given. So guys, celebrate, because this really means that lot of big issues can be solved and sorted. Best of luck, navigate the ship of your life. Captain Amit Bhandari signing off.